Enter the world of novels and meet a handsome fiancé? Well, here's the recap. Tired of waiting for 5 days, Leitong miraculously fell into the novel she wrote herself. She was told that she is Suji, a supporting character who will soon be engaged to the male main character, Gu Yechen. And if Leitong wants to return to the real world, then she must complete her mission, that is dating. However, because of the privilege she can get while in the novel world, Leitong refused to return to the real world. So she didn't want to complete her mission and choose to run away from the engagement party. In the middle of her escape, she accidentally ran into Gu Yechen and told him that she didn't want to get married. Gu Yechen held her back and accidentally made the two of them fall and were ready to kiss. However, Leitong, who had rejected the dating mission from the start, instead she pushed Gu Yechen and caused her head to hit the wall. So, if you were Leitong, would you do the same? Please leave your comment.